Okay, I'm Tojo. I'm from Mumbai. So basically, I'm new to Node. I knew nothing about Node before coming here. And I learned everything today. So the application that we developed was a basic notification handler where he is passing me the user ID to which notification should be posted for a particular page. And I'm handling the posting part, connecting to FBA API. And so the trick I learned today was about concurrent event loops that Node.js handles. That's the new part I learned today. Yeah, that's it.
Hey, myself Raghu. I handle the front end part along with the back end in Sinatra Ruby, and allowed Tojo to play with the Node.js for as of now. So just to tell you, like we have this thing application in our Facebook page, which is like over here.
So when a person clicks over here, so we allow a person to show our app, which displays posts and ranks them by their likes, comments, and popularity. So basically for this app, we have made another feature by which the page owners can actually send notifications to their users. So let's say that you want to say to your user that this is a test notification and want to roll out this notification to all of your users, then you simply log into our admin panel and like send a push notification. So as you can see that it instantaneously got a notification in our Facebook thing, and as I am a user of that Facebook page and even Tojo is, so you can even see on his laptop that he has received a notification. And when you click on it, so it will redirect to the page itself, the Facebook page itself. So eliminating the, okay, so not in in his thing, but when it clicks on my thing, so it will redirect to that page. Why it didn't work was that it had the local host address. That why it was just working on me. But as you see, that you can go directly to this Facebook page. So we kind of eliminated the posts thing, because Facebook mostly does not publish the stories of every page on a user's news feed. So to eliminate that and to have a direct connection between the page owner and a user, we thought of having this notification thing, which is already provided by Facebook.
Yeah, and we plan to grow this by having a quota system. So like every publisher or every page will have a certain limit on how many posts, how many notifications they can post to per user.
And this is going to integrate with our application of advanced search. So there is an incentive for user to actually use that application, and apart from that also receive notification from the page owner itself.
That was fun.